star, that his newborn daughter would break his heart. But the girl was so bonny, he knew that one day some young man would court her and take her away. Well, the years they roll by, now that girl's 23, and she's blossomed like blossom that blossoms on a tree. Now old Davy Donovan had kept her from harm, so she came home one day with these words of alarm. She said,
"Dad! Dad!"
He said,
"What?"
She said, "I'm in love with a Morris dancer. When he shakes his bells, he makes my heart swell. I adore him." She said,
"Dad! Dad!"
He said,
"What?"
She said, "Let me marry my Morris dancer. You think he's a fool with his pagan ritual, but I'm begging you, let him be mine." Old Davy Donovan was shot to the core.
"Tell that chicken Nancy, come round here no more."
Then he went to the cupboard and reached for his gun, and his daughter cried out as her tears they did run. She said,
"Dad! Dad!"
He said,
"What?"
She said, "I'm in love with a Morris dancer. When he bangs his sticks, my heart it does tricks. How I love him." She said,
"Dad! Dad!"
He said,
"What?"
She said, "Let me marry my Morris dancer. Please don't shoot him dead in his big horse's head. He's the stallion that rides in my heart." As she sat there weeping, his anger did swell. Well, then they heard in the distance the jangling of bells. There on the horizon her Morris man stood. He was all dressed in white like a beacon of good. She said,
"Dad! Dad!"
He said,
"What?"
She said, "I'm in love with a Morris dancer. When he waves his kerchiefs, he makes me lose my briefs, and I want him." She said,
"Dad! Dad!"
He said,
"I just said what?"
She said, "Let me marry my Morris dancer. Let our love take a chance. He's the squire of the dance, and he'll call me till the end of time." As the lovers embraced, old Davy took aim, and the bullet he fired took them both just the same. As the Morris man's whites turned a deep shade of red, from heaven old Davy heard a voice, and it said,
"Dad! Dad!"
He said,
"Oh, for crying out loud, what?"
She said, "I'm in love with a Morris dancer. Some loves never die. Now we're dancing on high with the angels."
Dad! Dad!
He said,
"La la la, not listening."
She said, "He's forever a Morris dancer. Now by my Morris man's side, and we're happy, I thought.